Trump last...
See what happens. Any questions?
Mr. President, given your concern with Twitter, have you given any consideration to deleting your account, to just walking away from this platform you've been so critical of?
Well, you know, if you weren't fake, I would not even think about it. I would do that in a heartbeat.
I'm real,
but the news is fake. If you look at what gets printed in newspapers, if only the public could understand where, you know, they're reading a story and they think it's real and it's not real in so many cases. And I'm not saying in every case. You have some great journalists. You have some journalists that I have great respect for. But largely, I find, at least in a political sense, there's so much fake news, it's disgraceful. I would do that in a heartbeat if I had fair. If we had a fair press in this country, I would do that in a heartbeat. There's nothing I'd rather do than get rid of my whole Twitter account, but I'm able to get to, I guess, 186 million people when you add up all the different accounts and add Facebook and Instagram. It's a lot of people, and that's more than the media companies have, frankly, by a lot. And so if I get a story that's wrong, I can put a social media, I don't usually use the word Twitter, I say social media. But I put something out, and the next day or the next hour or the next minute, everybody's reading about it. So I'm able to refute fake news, and that's very important. I'd like to ask the Attorney General, please, to say a couple of words. And he's very strongly behind it, backing it very powerfully. And again, we're going to be doing this. We're also going through Congress.
Well, as you...